Hi friends, my name is Samir and I'm with my friend Alfred. We work at VSP in Rancho Cordova. We met through VSP and we became friends forever. So I come from a small town in India where water was a basic thing, and that's like finding clean water was a tough thing. And today we decided to solve this problem for at least one part of the earth, and that's Burkina Faso, where my friend Alfred and Feeding Nations, that the organization that he came up with to help solve the problems like clean water, education for kids, and this time we decided to run for this cause. We're running a half marathon to bring awareness, to get some some help, so that we can provide clean water to these schools that Alfred and Feeding Nations is, and we are working towards the same thing. And this way, it will not only enable the school, but it will help all those kids get access to clean water while they are getting great education. Something about you, Alfred.
So, thank you, Samir. Like Samir said, we work together at VSP Global, and outside of our work, we try to make a difference in the community. And part of that difference is with Feeding Nation through education to provide clean water well, a solar powered water tower that will feed water into our school in Burkina Faso that Feeding Nation through education is already building. So the school student and the community around the school will benefit from this clean water well that we are running for. And this is a community of almost 10,000 people. The student population and the villages around the school are all gonna benefit from this. So this is dear to our heart, and we are running the half marathon to raise funds to help build the clean water tower in Burkina Faso. And Feeding Nation through Education, our board members are standing by to match every dollar that we raise during this marathon. So please, support us as much as you can, so that together we're doing the run, you're supporting us, and together we will be able to provide clean drinkable water to children and communities who don't have it like we do. Thank you, and God bless you.
God bless you all. Thank you.